Here's the plan. We get the warhead, and we hold the world ransom for $1 million.
Well, don't you think we should maybe ask for more than $1 million? $1 million isn't exactly a lot of money these days. Virtucon alone makes over $9 billion a year.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot more. Okay, then. We hold the world ransom for $100 billion.